apologize to both you guys, but in a sense I don't, because we all gather here together to see the best and brightest of the Forsyth County Republican Party, and you're hearing it here today. So I appreciate your patience, and I know both of them are chomping at the bit to talk to you. But Carolyn did want to announce one more candidate, and we'll get more.
Yes, I'm here representing Jack Kingston for the United States Senate, and results really do matter. And Jack has certainly shown that they do, and has saved the United States of America $3.6 billion recently, and he's also cut his office expenses $1.3 million. He has an A-plus rating with the NRA, and one thing that I've known Jack for over 20 years, one thing I really do appreciate about him is that he never, ever wants the American soldier to be in a fair fight. He believes that if the American soldier goes to war, we win, you lose. If you're an American citizen and you get caught overseas somewhere, we're coming to get you, and there will be hell to pay for whoever did harm to you. So I ask for your vote, and we are also having, by the way, a fundraiser on April the 21st. If you're interested in that, you can come and see me or Ethan Underwood about it. And we would really appreciate your vote on May 20th. Thank you.
By the way, if you haven't met Carla, she's the new corresponding secretary. Carla Radzikinas.
Awesome. Took Sheri's place.
Yes, thank you.
I just want to announce that the video from this morning will be on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/Nydia Tisdale.
Very good. Thank you. We're glad to have the video. All right, everybody, we're going to adjourn, but you don't need to run off. You can mingle. There's still a little time. Thank you.
Yeah. I've also
got
a lobster
tail
roll.
Yeah.
And I've got fish tacos today for other specials.
Didn't Norman ask you to leave?
He said that you didn't want me to film. However, Susan Zereini, the candidate who's the best
It's not up to her. She's not up to her.
And several candidates.
It's not up to her. This is a closed meeting of the Republicans.
On the website, it said it was open to the public. On your website, it said it was open to the public.
Will you turn off the camera, please?
And what is the reason?
You are not welcome here.
What is the reason?
We have a private meeting. We don't like your tactics. We do not like your strong attack tactics. So please leave. Or we'll go back and get Norm, and he will personally escort you out, whichever you want. The building belongs to him. The meeting.
This is just a women's group.
This is not an official group. It's a women's gathering.
It was on the website. The meeting was open to the public. That's how it read.
Okay, well, sue us. You can't stay.
We'll change that.
You're not welcome, Nydia.
There are several candidates who are
speaking. You're right. But
Susan Zereini wanted me to
turn. Charge. It's not her building. The person who owns this building asked you to leave.
Per your request?
Yes.
Per your instruction?
Yes. 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 So please.
That's part of the law.
Yes. Don't damage me.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear that you were sent out of the Women's Republican Party, unable to film. I don't think it really matters who's filming, just as long as there's some public documentation for all the public to see what's going on in their local government and their local elections. So for that, I apologize that you were not allowed to film this district.
Thank you, sir.